Hello friends, I am Ashwin. In this video, I will share an ingenious opening chess trick to fool your friends and win very fast. This chess trick can be used by black against Ruy Lopez chess opening. In this opening chess trick, black offers a minor piece in order to open up this h file and deliver checkmate via h file to the white's castle king. And this opening chess trick known as a fishing pole chess trap, you can use the similar idea against many chess openings. So now let's get started. White plays pawn to e4, black plays pawn to e5, and now white plays knight to f3, attacking this pawn on e5, and we will play knight to c6, defending it. And after bishop to b5, white's main idea is to play bishop capture on c6 at some point of time, and then knight capture on e5, winning the pawn. So we'll play this knight to f6, and right now white cannot do bishop capture c6, pawn capture c6, and knight capture e5 due to this queen to d4, which attacks this pawn on e4 and knight on e5. And once you move your knight, simply queen capture on e4, balance the material, and now black is having 2 bishop advantage too. So what happened after knight to f6? White usually castles in this position, and now we will play this knight to g4. And now white plays pawn to h3, just try and kick this knight from g4. So now what we will play? Rather than moving this knight, we will play this pawn to h5, sacrificing our knight in order to open up this h5. And say, if white is playing pawn capture on g4, and now we will play this h capture on g4, and knight is attacked on f3, and once knight will move, we will play queen to h4, and then deliver checkmate via h2 over the h1. Say he is moving knight to h2, then we'll play this queen to h4, and after knight capture on g4, queen to h1 is just checkmate, and after queen capture on g4, queen capture on h2 is just checkmate. So what black can do, sorry, white can do is to move his knight to somewhere else, like knight to e1, but now we'll play queen to h4 anyways, and now threatening checkmate via h2 or h1. So he can make some room for his king via this diagonal, and for that he can play either f3 or f4. It doesn't matter, whatever he plays, we'll just play pawn to g3, covering this f2 square, and now there is no possibility that white can prevent checkmate. In case white moves his rook to f3, then this queen to h1 is checkmate, otherwise queen h2 is also a checkmate. But we'll see, after h5, it is not compulsory for, say, white to play h capture on g4. But here is the good news. Even if white doesn't fall into this trick, your position won't be compromised. Say he is playing instead like pawn capture on c6, and after d capture on c6, pawn to d4, then we'll play just e capture on d4. Queen takes on d4, queen capture on d4, knight capture on d4, and now knight to e5, and still black is enjoying 2 bishop advantage. Another try could be knight to c3. In this case, we will simply play knight to d4, and after knight takes on d4, e takes on d4, knight to e2, and now pawn to a6, bishop to a4, and knight to e5, and still black's position is good. I mean, he can take the pawn on d4, but now we'll play this c5, ingenious idea, and once knight moves, we'll trap this bishop on a4, and this is a really great idea. For example, knight to f3, then knight capture f3 check, queen capture f3, and now on this move, pawn to b5 with an idea of pawn to c4, trapping this bishop. Of course, white can try this pawn on e5, but we'll play simply rook to b8, and still this bishop is trapped. So isn't it really beautiful chess trick? Of course, you can use this idea with white pieces or the black pieces, and here opening is not concern even, because what you are doing is you are playing just knight to g4 and then supported that knight g4 with the pawn on h5, or even a knight to g5 and support that knight with the pawn on h4, and try and open h file against opponent's castle king and just checkmate him, right? So I hope you like this video, and if you really like this video, please do subscribe my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Have a nice time.